Yeah, he owns those stupid gun away from him. One of them has it now, he showed it to me. And